Now, this next story is, it makes me angry. I'm sure it makes you angry as well when you hear these stories. You can almost call it a protected racket. And I'm talking about televangelists. That's right.